Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
La parole est claire.
The word is very clear.
Est-ce qu'on peut expliquer?
Can we explain it further?
On peut qu'on expliquer.
Can we explain it further?
La Bible nous dit.
The Bible says to us.
De nous éloigner.
To go away.
Des gens stupides.
Apart themselves from foolishness.
Parce que dans leur bouche.
Because in their mouth.
Il y a point de connaissance.
There is no advice or good knowledge.
Oh, Dieu nous a appelés pour la connaissance.
But now God calls for knowledge.
Nous sommes venus à l'église pour apprendre.
We came to church to learn.
Et avoir la connaissance
and
pour le royaume.
Knowledge for the kingdom.
Amen.
Amen.
Alors, les gens stupides, c'est qui?
So who are foolish men?
C'est de l'autre côté.
On the other side.
Il n'y a point de connaissance dans l'air.
There's no knowledge in their mouth.
So quand la vie connaissance d'abord.
If you follow the wisdom.
Tu te perds.
For the knowledge, you'll be lost.
Et au cours avancé.
You will sink.
Pour ne pas voir la connaissance.
So you can have, cannot have the.
Mais knowledge. Devant notre Dieu.
Before God.
Nous apprenons.
We are learning.
Et nous avons la connaissance.
And we got knowledge.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Combien de gens êtes-vous au côtoyer la vie?
How many times do you how many people do you come
est-ce
to?
Est-ce que ces gens-là ont la connaissance?
Are they wise?
Tous à vous approcher.
People who you approach.
Pour la soumettre ma canaille.
To surrender your
case. Est-ce que vous avez la connaissance?
Are they well built?
So comme on y va la connaissance,
you see that they're not.
Éloigne-toi.
Well built. Apart yourself from me.
Amen.
Amen.
Éloigne-toi.
Apart yourself.
Mais approche-toi de Dieu.
But get close
parce que vous aurez la connaissance.
You have.
Et approche-toi des hommes de Dieu. Vous aurez encore la connaissance
you
de
vos connaissances.
De la part du Seigneur.
From God.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
C'était notre introduction.
That's our introduction.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Comme nous venons de lire dans le livre de Genèse,
if you read the book of Genesis,
la Bible nous dit,
the Bible says,
Yahweh Zambé a créé mon qui.
God created the world.
Dans quoi créé mon qui?
When he created the world.
Na avant qu'on a la souka,
before he reached the end,
la Bible nous dit,
the Bible says,
Dieu dit,
God said,
faisons l'homme à notre image.
Let's make man in our image.
Créons l'homme à notre image.
Let's create man in our image.
Et à notre ressemblance.
In our resemblance.
Afin qu'il domine.
So that he may dominate.
Amen. Écoutez le souhait de Dieu.
This is the word of God.
God
is saying.
Il parlait à qui?
Who was
addressing to? À qui?
Who was addressing to?
Il s'adressait à lui-même.
He was addressing to himself.
Dieu attaque Jésus. Dieu attaque esprit. C'est pourquoi il a dit faisons l'homme à notre image.
Let's create man in our image.
Il n'y avait personne.
There was no one.
Mais il parlait à la multitude de Dieu.
From God's behalf.
Amen.
Amen.
Est-ce que vous comprenez? Parce qu'il a dit, faisons l'homme à notre
when
image.
Says, create man in our image.
Il parlait de lui-même.
You are speaking about
il parlait à lui-même. Dieu attaque si.
God is the Spirit.
Dieu attaque fils.
God is the Son, Jesus.
À notre image.
In our image.
À notre ressemblance.
In our ressemblance. When God created a man.
He's
creating with his
image.
So that the man can conquer. Upon every image God created.
Et c'était bon.
And that was good. God created a man in his image.
Oh, l'image de Dieu.
Now the image of God.
Comme notre Dieu est éternel.
Since our God is eternal.
Le souhait de Dieu était que l'homme puisse vivre longtemps.
The will of God was that for man to live longer.
Parce que l'image de Dieu, Dieu est éternel.
Because God is eternal himself.
Alors, l'homme a dominé.
So the man should rule upon everything God created. And then he should live eternally. When God created,
a réalisé,
he realized it,
a créé mon
he created a man.
Na image na ye,
in his image.
Na ressemblance na ye.
In his resemblance.
C'est pourquoi nous avons la image
à Zambi. So, as you're sitting there, you got the image of God.
Vous avez la ressemblance à Zambi.
You resemble to God.
Notre Dieu a plusieurs facettes.
A God got so many features.
Dans mon apôtre, Dieu nous montre ça.
When I see Pastor Didi, I see God.
Non, Bishop, non,
when I see Bishop, I see God as well.
Zambi la bilonge bene.
God got so many features.
Veuillez vous consacrer.
By Him, Zambi.
Nous sommes créés à son image.
Because you're creating His image.
Yes.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Nous sommes créés à l'image de
Dieu.
D'abord la Bible est sur le paradis.
That's what I'm saying to us.
D'ailleurs, quand on vous lit, ça me semble lire mon temps d'appeler à Yoti.
You cannot say you love God if you don't love your neighbor.
Pour la bague la lit ça.
For me to say that I love God, I have to love Bishop.
Amen.
Parce qu'il est créé à l'image de Dieu.
Because he's created by the image of God.
Yes. Amen. Because God created you.
Na image na.
His image.
Asali Adam.
Created Adam.
Asali Eve.
Eve.
Tango asali bango.
And he created them.
Apesiba apesiba kuti.
He gave him the power.
Adomina apesiba kuti domine.
I gave you the power to rule.
Konza.
Lead.
Na likola biloko nyosi.
Upon everything I created.
Pesa bakombo.
You named it.
Remember
to remove memoir how big or huge was the memory of Eden? To name
Amen.
Everything of
Eden.
How big was the memory of Eden?
You
even say name 50 animals that you know from yourself.
Amen.
Can you do it? But he's looking, he said that he was looking. See this one.
Silly.
Amen.
Say the type of animal. Then he remained in his memory as well.
Then
he looked again.
And
see this eyes.
He
says, how? And he's keeping
the memory.
He never forgot it. That was good. He had the memory of God.
He started capturing shows.
He could handle
things.
He gave names. And he gave everything. But in all that, God is God. He knew that one day something can come to you as well. With his godliness, see, you can have the fruit. Every fruit which is growing in the garden, eat it. But not only the tree in the middle of the garden.
Amen.
Amen.
He gave him a forbidden. God placed the tree of knowledge of good and bad. And he placed the tree of life. So you can touch to everything. The tree of knowledge.
Amen.
Amen.
It will be.
Or the tree of life.
He said, love the connaissance.
You can have. Or you cannot touch the tree of knowledge of good and bad.
Amen.
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 See the tree
ya connaissance
of knowledge
ya bien
of good
ya mal
and bad.
You
cannot touch today.
Amen.
Amen.
And so today,
we are
seeing the attributes of divineness of God in the garden.
Amen.
Amen.
Les attributs divins.
The attributes. The divine attributes of God in the garden. You know, God got some attributes. It's like immoral.
Amen. Incommunicable.
It cannot be communicated. Those are his own attributes for himself to keep.
Amen.
Amen.
That's all what we see. Three attributes of God.
La Bible nous dit,
the Bible says,
notre Dieu est omniscient.
Our God is omniscient.
Omnipresent.
Omnipresent.
Et omnipotent.
And important.
Amen.
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 All those three things God has given his people. So we have to see it in the garden.
Lorsque Dieu créa le monde,
when God created the world, he created through his
omnipotence,
the Almighty God, to create the world. He made use of that attributes of him to create everything.
And
afterwards,
when
he created everything,
la Bible nous dit,
the Lord was saying to us,
Yahweh Zambé asa omniscient.
The Lord is omniscient.
He
has an infinity knowledge.
Amen.
Amen.
L'omniscience de Dieu,
the omniscience of God,
cela veut dire la connaissance infinie.
Infinity or an infinite
knowledge.
I have a limited knowledge.
Amen.
Amen.
Your knowledge is also limited.
But our God,
the knowledge of our God is infinite.
It
never be measured. So the infinite knowledge of God,
he
placed trees inside. And he put two of them inside.
Because
he knew one day a man remains a man.
Amen.
A man remains a man. Because one man also came to earth.
You
see the angel of destruction.
God is a God.
You
that one day what
oh, yeah, kota.
So come and
influence.
To influence.
Let me
put that stuff for the measure of
people,
so that the man cannot be
fallen.
The stage which Adam reached in the garden. So it's very, very difficult for you.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
It's
very, very difficult. If he had conquered that, and after we will never die.
Amen.
Amen. If he conquered
Satan,
he can be eternal on earth. When God placed the trees, and God put the tree of life inside the garden as well.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. The tree of life, he put it through.
He
put the tree of knowledge of good and bad, he put it off.
He
said, the day you will touch it, you will die.
Amen.
Amen. God forbids
it.
That's why when you do things about God, forbids something. That you have to listen to the audio voice of God. When you want to do something every time, which is not good, the voice in you speaks to you. Stop that. You don't do that.
But
many people don't listen to it.
They're
going to act when it's destroyed for them. I was yelling this, he was telling me not to do it, but I did it so. Whatever you hear,
it's
the third authority of knowledge God placed in you. Because your conscience, it's a power.
It's
authority of God placed in man. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. It's the third power of God. Which God placed in a man. Your conscience. It's God. It's the power which God
gives.
When you do something, listen to your conscience. What is your conscience saying to you? Do not do.
Yoka.
Listen to and obey.
Yes.
If you obey, you cannot go through mistakes. Many went through mistakes because they didn't listen to the conscience. The voice of God in them. Amen.
Amen.
And then Eve, in the garden, one day, the Bible says,
with every animal which God created, it was a very, very stubborn or hearted animal. It was very, very bad hearted. The snake. He came to the woman. He said, how are you? Are you good? We are good, yes. What did God tell you? The son of
Luke.
Which is
Jesus?
Which cross is Jesus? They asked a question. What did he say to you? If you knew, you could have said.
Amen.
Amen. You know, but you asked me still to tell me. And the woman always speak out. Yeah, we are good.
You
say that you eat. You can eat every tree in the world. But that tree there, if we eat it, we will die.
Amen.
Amen.
So
you have to keep your mouth. You cannot
say it.
Why are you telling the third person the secret? Now listen to the one who has the most hate. He lied to you. Can God lie even?
It's
not there, don't worry. You cannot die even. See, the day you eat it, you will get knowledge. You will get knowledge. You will become like him. You will know things. The woman also let go. She was very weak.
Mother,
may God bless you.
fathers, you have to harden the ear of your wife.
Amen.
Harden the ear. Give them different words. Boss always does that. The son is never going to go through our ears.
Amen.
Amen.
Because
you have to speak.
Amen.
Amen. I don't know if Ada didn't instruct her well. And she ate the food. The husband came and she said, "Oh, father, it's this way." The husband is off. You know the woman. She accepted.
Amen.
Amen.
And they said, "Ha."
This is for one.
Then the eyes opened. They never even knew that they were naked.
Amen.
They never had clothes, even before they ate the tree. But when they ate the tree, they noticed that they have no clothes on them.
Amen.
Amen. So when they ate,
the
eyes opened. They saw that they were naked. In the high.
So won't give a nine.
So who are you running away from?
Oh,
there's only two of you in the garden.
So
what are you running away from? What are you running away
from? You are
married.
Oh, they start hiding.
Who
are you playing with? It's only you two guys. There are not even children around. But hey. The devil is very, very what he does, he is always ashamed before people.
Yes.
Once you are ashamed, then he's happy. And then God came afterwards. So he started calling Adam.
Adam!
He said, "Yes, he came. I cannot go out. Then he came."
What's that one?
Where are you? We are behind the tree. Why? We are naked. How? You are naked. How do you know you are naked?
Amen.
How? But not even me, Father. I was waiting around the garden. When I came back, Eve, you the one who gave me.
Amen.
God said, "Wow. Also, it's not me. He came and he told me this."
Amen.
Amen. May God help you. May God help you. It's not me. The one blamed the other, and the other blamed the other. That's why the sin is always a row. It's always a row. God knew. It's a man who made the man. The thought which God had for man, the man himself destroyed
it.
He couldn't handle the homework you
had given.
Because the greatest test for you. And he lost who he was. So God is God. When he came, he said there was a voice. We're hearing his voice.
Amen.
The voice of God was going around. It's an anthropomorphic prince of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Which means? Anthropos veut dire l'homme.
Anthropos is a man. It's an anthropomorphic prince of God. It means God is acting as a man. When you say the hand of God is not
short,
so the prince of God as a man. The ear of God.
It's
not hardened to not listen.
Amen.
So God was came in that way in human form.
That was solo in
when he spoke to them, he said, "Oh, so this I happened to you." During all those things were happening, God was there present.
Amen.
Amen. When they were doing those things, God was there.
The
silence of God in your life, it doesn't mean that God is not there. He's there. But he doesn't want to say, but he's there. When you pray,
it's
like God is not performing in me. Your God is there.
He's
acting in the silence. When they're sitting, God was
putting,
he was listening
to
everything, he was seeing everything. But they didn't notice the presence of God.
L'omniprésence de Dieu.
The presence of God.
Donc, Dieu est partout au même moment.
God is everywhere at the same time.
Il est présent au même moment.
He's present everywhere.
Quand nous parlons ici,
as we speak here, God is here. God is back home in Congo.
Dieu est en France.
He's in France.
Zamba en Belgique.
He's in Belgium.
Au même moment.
The same
time.
And the garden of God. God came to show them his other face of
him.
But he was there, present. Where was God?
La Bible nous dit,
God says,
il a planté un arbre,
he placed a tree
au milieu du jardin,
in the middle of the garden.
L'arbre de vie.
The tree of life.
C'est amen. Même Dieu.
It was God himself.
Amen.
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 L'arbre de vie.
The life of
c'était
the
tree of life.
It was God himself in the garden.
So
when they ate the fruit,
they
saw that they were naked.
They
had to realize
that
when their sin
is,
the grace is above it.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Wherever they sin,
la grâce de
the grace of God is abundant.
Lord, you are connaissance.
When there's knowledge
bien, mal,
of good and bad,
there's
also a tree of
life.
The tree of life is God himself.
Adam
and Eve, without knowing, they saw the sin. That's why sin always takes you to destruction. You cannot see life.
Amen.
Amen. Every sin takes away from life.
When
they got it also, they got the tree of life with it. But they didn't realize it. God chased him out of the garden. Go away. Go away. Because when God created the world, God placed the garden. He placed it for them.
But
when they destroyed, they messed up, God chased them away. So when they were going, the thought in them was, we can also come back. There's a tree of life. But God is a God. He didn't want him to come and wipe
home,
or to mess up his place. He put an angel in front of the garden.
The
servant. He had a sword. A flaming sword.
He put a forbidden
so that a man cannot go back in.
Because
the tree of life was still there.
He
came back to the tree of life.
Then
the sin will be gone away.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. That's the
way you sin. You don't even get a strength to pray. You don't even know that you must pray. Because of your sin, you forget the time of your prayer. God chased them away. Don't come. You should come back to touch the tree. God put it forbidden. There's a brother. Taiskelele. Many people may know him or not. He sang a song saying, one in heaven. The Lord asked, who is worthy to open the book? I was there. I did not answer. Abraham was there. He never answered himself. Nobody was able to open the book.
No.
So he put himself also in the world, but I couldn't. See, everyone else was there, couldn't. The tree of life remained. The man of the God. Because of sin. Because of
destruction.
Let us draw on firm. Never be distracted.
Quand le bon
homme a dit,
il a dit,
il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a dit, il a
makes you sick. All the bad, it makes it good for you. So it may conquer you. If you are taken early, many Christians also take it the same way, quick. Whatever way a Christian follows, be careful. Listen to what God is saying to you.
You
read in Proverbs, what does it say? What does Proverbs 14:7 say? Never listen to a foolish man. We start with this. May God bless you. It's sick of you.
Amen.
Never get closer to a foolish man.
Amen.
Split or go apart or away from
so the foolish man.
If you see that I'm foolish, I don't have knowledge.
It
will not take long. Go away from me. Go away from me.
So
if you see what you're doing,
we are the
oh, where is the devil?
So
you know that the devil doesn't have any knowledge of
you.
He has a very false knowledge. Leave him alone.
So much.
Go back to God.
Amen.
You also say the book of Jeremiah.
You
say in the middle of the town. And look from your past ways. Whatever you see was good. Go back to it again. Amen. But today, Christian, you are taken. And you forgot the way you take
it.
Go back to your way.
Amen.
Are you present? Are we listening? The presence of God in the garden. The same way, the presence of God in your life is your conscience. Because we're living,
and we're
living in the garden of ourselves.
Amen.
Amen. God is everywhere. When you sit, God is there.
Te vois,
he sees you,
but
he's silent.
C'est pourquoi l'obi, je mets devant toi des chemins.
I'll put place two ways before you.
Chemin yani.
What ways?
Quel chemin?
What ways?
Merci.
The way of life and death.
Mais Dieu est que Dieu.
But God is God.
Alors,
what did he say? Choose. Say, choose the good, the life. Look at a good God. He said, I'll put place bad, I'll place two parts for you. But choose life, the good one. How can you love a person? How more can you love your person? How more can God love you, really? Say, choose the life. But why until now? You're still chasing after life or death.
Et la Bible nous dit, demeurons-nous dans le péché pour que la grâce abonde?
Should we dwell in sin so that the grace should always come upon us? Proverbs 6:1. Does it say that we should always dwell in sin so that God's grace is always above us? No.
Nous ne devons plus demeurer dans le péché.
We cannot dwell in sin anymore.
La Bible nous dit.
The Bible says. It's through the baptism of the death of Christ, that's how we are saved.
So
that's through his death.
So
since Christ died, and he risen, we died with him together. And we rise with him together. Why shall we dwell in sin?
The
Son of God sins as he's breathing. The sin is very easy for you. They seem like they're not even sinning. It's normal now. Beloved, God called us for salvation. God called us for salvation. Not to be lost.
Amen.
Amen. Not to be lost. We are destined for the kingdom of God.
Amen.
Amen. That's the destiny. But the man is dwelling in sin. And he's enjoying it. The Bible is very clear. Let us choose
God
in sin so that the grace always overcome it.
No,
no, beloved. You can never dwell in sin as a child of God. You say that you pray, but you don't love your neighbor.
You come and serve a child of God.
La Bible nous dit,
the Bible says,
so que offre,
if you go and offer,
que quelque chose de
you see, you have something against you,
think you of
leave
wana,
your offering and go and fix before you offer. Amen.
But
you have people you have parents with, but you still offer. You didn't fix. You come quickly and pray, God.
Hypocrite.
You are a hypocrite.
Hypocrite.
You are a hypocrite.
Oh, merci, c'est la parole.
You're not working according to the word of God. Fix with your neighbor. And come and pray, God. Or else your prayer is useless. Go away from, take away all your sons from me. You're making noise before God. You don't cease with me, but you're going to pray God. How? Stop wasting your time. Come and speak to me. Speak with me and go to God. And God will perform for you. Amen. Amen. That's why you're praying, praying, nothing's happening for you. Because you haven't noticed or realized. But when you will realize, you're going to speak with your brother or sister, and you'll get your answer quickly. There are many things which blocked your blessing without knowing. What you neglect, which you see little, your blessing was healthy. Amen. So God should make you realize.
Prepare
yourself for the kingdom.
Prepare
yourself for the kingdom.
L'église de Dieu.
The church of God.
Nous venons ici pour le royaume.
You come here for the kingdom of God.
Première chose, c'est le royaume.
The first thing is the kingdom of God. The first thing is the kingdom of God. Don't pray God for wealth. The first thing is to secure the kingdom of God. And the race will come to you. We have to prepare ourselves to receive.
Voici, je viens.
Say, here I will come.
Je frappe à la porte.
I'm knocking at the door.
God
is knocking at your heart. Open up so you can enter. You're a person who's been up and down
because
of sin. But God needs you. He needs you.
The
Bible says, God doesn't appreciate the death of a sin, but He wants a person to change and convert. Look how loving is God. Look how loving is God.
He doesn't
want you to bear in sin so you may be lost.
He
wants you to convert so you may inherit the kingdom of God.
That's
why you are in this world, be careful. Go away from sin.